beautiful, beautiful, beautiful people. How are you all doing today? I hope that y'all are doing amazing. And I hope that y'all are having the amazing day or amazing night. So today's video is going to be hair play. Because I catch myself playing with my hair and find it very relaxing. Very often, so I thought that maybe we could do a little ASMR video about it. It's going to be more of like visual triggers, but yeah, I thought that it would be fun. I actually, one of my closest friends, when we were younger, used to like take my hair and just play with it and just do random stuff, you know, just like braid it or play with it. Well, he really loved it. It was like a calming cue. So I thought that it would be a nice video to just play with my hair and just relax. I might also braid it and just, yeah. I love my hair so much. I feel like I have a deep relationship with my hair. So, sharing this video is really, I don't know how to say, it's not really, well, I don't know, it means that you guys mean a lot to me, you know? So, I can do like a little braid or something, you know, like a little braid. And if you don't know how to braid your hair, you can learn it. Or how to braid your loud ones there. Right? So you take I feel like braiding my hair is very relaxing. Look at it. Isn't it like a super relaxing process? Just love it. I love being a girl. I do. It's just so magical, like being a girl is super magical. It's so much deeper than people will ever understand. It is so deep. Do you know that your brain actually protects you from evil eye or it is known that it is like that. I don't know. They say that it protects you from the things that are trying to harm you. So wearing braid can be very beneficial. What do you guys think? I love braiding just like those parts of my hair and putting it like that. I just feel like a princess, and I feel like I look like a princess when I do that. So, yeah. So, I feel like this is very relaxing. What do you guys think? love the weird faces that I make during recording ASMR videos, so I'm really sorry for that, just like, unbraided, I'm really sorry for the background noises. Okay. What do you guys think about this trigger? Look at this thing. I got this on vacation this summer. It's just so pretty. I just love the details. So I'm just basically going to just take it out, okay? Good. This is the thing. So let's try to put it in my hair. Okay, I'm just going to do it like this, and I'll try to show you guys. I don't know if y'all can see that, but it is beautiful. I curled my hair a little bit damaged right here. It's going to be like that until I wash it, because her curler really damaged your hair, and my hair is like so important to me, so I'm like, I also have this very pretty hair clip. I have so many hair clips and so many hair ties. By the way, if you want a custom video for me, read the description box and contact me on the link that is going to be down below. Okay? I feel like I have something in my teeth. I just ate, so please don't mind. You know how I like doing my hair? Doing my hair. I'll show you. So, just have to do it like that, okay? When I was young, an older woman would do something like this to me. You know, they would always put your hair like that. I found that so relaxing. That was just super relaxing. And then you're just going to... Sorry for that. You're just going to like do like that, and then you're just going to clip it back. It's just super comfortable and relaxing. Not relaxing. Why do I say everything about Why do I say relaxing about everything? It can be relaxing when you come home real tired and just click back and it's just like air hits in the face. You know that feeling? It is so good feeling. Like, I love. Maybe we can do some tapping.